Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. This reminds me of that one time I killed you.
Downtown looks like a shithole when I first got here.
In all fairness, you were in hell.
True, but where others saw a status quo, I saw opportunity. I knew that if I wanted to revitalize downtown, I would need clout and capital. I just needed to find the right business venture to get started. I looked at the market and saw that Centerpol was the only game in town for defense and law enforcement, and knew I could create a powerful alternative. Soon, Cerberus Security was founded.
Got a touchdown. This treasure better be worth it. These things better not be a bitch to find. Another clue. Well, looky here.
The Barrens is the perfect staging grounds for all manner of operations against Satan. But first, we have to secure it.
Dane and I go way back. Well, 6 years, which I suppose isn't terribly impressive, but for me it's pretty good.
Too easy. Now I just need to remember where that chest is at. This better be good.
Lots of ways to get Satan's attention, but we should never forget the classic. Rampant fucking murder. Pride is a sin the Devil's Army has in spades, so if you want to pick a fight, you can bet your ass they're coming in droves.
Thank you. for me.
Maybe I should pick up another hobby outside of murder. Gotta pick it up. Gotta pick it up. Well, he was probably a bad guy anyway.
Matey! Now to fix the damage those blasted imps did to my ship!
Ouija!
see what these things can do.
Shakespeare secretly longed for overt control of the entertainment district. If only someone could act on behalf of the thoughts he kept to himself.
You think I'm scared of you? Go!
Who builds these fucking things? Your shit.
You didn't need this, did you?
I wonder if Mr. Sunshine has it. One more.
Gotta pick it up.
Fucking collectibles. Yeah.